change the world around them using engineering and technology.
The Technovation workshop was extremely beneficial and inspiring to me. It opened my eyes to some issues that I wasn't aware of and allowed me to learn from people who are experts in their respective fields. It was also a great opportunity for me to connect with fellow IT enthusiasts around my age.
No matter who you are, you still have the power, you still have the chance to make a difference. After when we heard about the Technovation, we thought of this idea, which could be like, hey, we can help someone.
Workshop was really good because we had a basic idea but we didn't know how to develop it that well to make sure that it reached loads of people and to help more people. So when we laid out all the post-it notes, we were developing our idea and we thought of so many amazing things we can do if we won the competition, and we're really excited to see you in the States.
Hong Kong, you're taught to, like, you're not exactly taught, but then you're sometimes embarrassed by your ideas so you don't really share it. But then after seeing that demonstration video, we all pitch in our ideas without any fear of being laughed at, because we saw the demonstration and we were really inspired by it. So we just, no matter how ridiculous our idea sounded, we just put it in and hoping that it would help our app.
We learned to think out of the box. Like I never thought like we could brainstorm so many ideas on post-its, and like we create like a creative mess. And like I learned that like there are no limits our abilities, and we just need to like think out of the box.
I really enjoyed like prototyping the app and like drawing it on a sheet of paper, because in that way you learn what's good about your app and what you need to improve on, and I think that's a really good way to like evaluate on your app.
Yeah, like also I really like the part we share our ideas to other groups. Like we can learn we can learn what we need to be improved, and also like what others' ideas are, and we can learn from them, and we can like share and like yeah.
The part we enjoyed most is the brainstorming part, because we can share our ideas freely and come up with different ideas we never thought of, and just really interesting.
The talk also gave us a lot of inspiration, both in knowing more about Hong Kong and in designing our app.
So our app is aiming to tackle issues about education and equality. So our app will have two sections to help students have an equal opportunity. So no one can be better than anyone else.
I will code a database of food collection sites in Hong Kong, and I hope to make use of the GPS to locate the closest food collection site of the client's location.
I would like to help chronic patients by explaining what they should eat and what they should not eat in their daily life.
With our app, we want to create a diagnostic tool, so it brings you directly to the specialist and it gives you a contact, so you don't have to like waste time going through the tedious procedures when you can just do it with an app.
The spirit is more like you're helping the society than just, you know, thinking about I gotta win this. Because, you know, most competition is all about winning and just don't think about anything else. But this is a bit different. This is like your goal is to help people. Your goal is not winning. If you can help more people, that's